Welcome back. We're back with Family Fun Series. I'm Linda. This is Kelly.
Today we're playing, we'll show you guys how to do Game Changers. So it's a modification on regular games, so we can play them now. First up, we've got Human Foosball. So it's a bit of a twist on a regular soccer game. You can use a fence or a tarp somehow to make some borders. You're going to want to get some long sticks attached, so hockey sticks or broomsticks. Attach them together so that they go across the width of your field. And then you can play with your family of four, family of two, anything like that that you want to do. The whole purpose is you must hang on to your stick to move across. So you can't just let go and run around. You must always be with your stick moving back and forth. So Lynn and I are going to try it out here.
Okay, so this one's a tweak on volleyball. So if the kids in here are getting tired of volleying back across the net, we grab some badminton nets. We've got five stakes. You can put stakes in the ground if you want. And basically, you can play with two people, four people. You can sub out if you have extras. We're just going to volley it back and forth. And if it lands in your court, you're out. Next one's up.
Is a game where you're going to try to get the birdie through the hoop to your partner back and forth. So you can hang a hoop from a tree, you can put it on top of a stake, any way that works for you and whatever supplies you have. So Linda and I are going to demonstrate how we do it.
Harry Potter fans, this is a Muggle version of Quidditch. We put together some supplies, which would be four hoops altogether, some brooms, which is a ringette stick or pool noodle. We have a quaffle, which is a ringette ring, and two bludgers, which are playground balls. And we're going to play a game of Quidditch. Quidditch is a lot like hockey. If you think of a defenseman, two defensemen, three forwards, and a goalie, they all have their own funky names, and basically you're going to try and stop the chasers from getting the ring into the hoop, score points.
Another game variation we've come up with is a different way to play baseball. So all you need is a partner. If you have more people, even better. What's going to happen is you need a bat, a ball, and two towels, or anything that you might want to use as a base. So the purpose is to hit the ball as far as you can, so the pitcher has to run and get it, and you're going to try to score, go back and forth between the towels as many times as you can to get the most points. So again, pitcher pitches it, you hit it as far as you can, they try to bring it back, they can either drop it on the towel or throw it. Once the ball touches the towel, you're done, no more scores can happen, and you switch places. Let's give it a shot.
For more great Delta Parks recreation and culture programming, check out Delta.ca.